Now let's take those four basic patterns a step further and make them into triplets.